Captain Crunch presents...
Juice, smoking a pack, yeah. How about a cool, stepping a loop, she checking my fashion. I was just trying to be cool, diamonds attacking. Like, give me a check, don't know how to act. I get a bag, like the North Face. I get the cash now, she give me more face. These niggas mad, I'm getting more cake. Ain't going outside,
Okay, guys. Hey, guys. It's your girl, Savannah Black's channel. What's up? Okay, so if you can see, I'm wearing a Colombian shirt. Yes, sir. Colombian person. I'm a Colombian and Puerto Rican and Mexican. If you get confused, I'm going to do a story time about that and stuff. Okay, so today I'm going to do a Get Ready With Me. If you can read the title of today, I'm going to do a Get Ready With Me, going to a Colombian festival. And I'm going to show you my outfit today. Okay. So this is my outfit, my Colombian shirt, yes sir, and my shorts, and yeah, let's get in the video. I'm going to start doing my makeup, and I'm going to put a little gold in here so I can look cute with this goldish. So yeah, let's get in the video. I forgot to show y'all what makeup that I use. So okay, the makeup that I use this side, I'm going to use this shade for this eye. I forgot to do it, but this one to this one. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I'm going to use this pink one right here with goldish. I don't know, but I'm sorry. With this white right here. So, yeah, I'm going to start doing it. Okay, if you were asking why I don't paint my eyebrows, I don't like to do that because your eyebrow doesn't do it. So I'm gonna do this. Do these on my eyebrows.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi. So, yeah, we're leaving. Yeah. I'll film when I'm in the car. when I'm inside and at my uncle's house. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, so I'm home, finally. I'm so tired, my legs hurt, I was dancing, jumping everywhere, so give this a big thumbs up and watch more videos of Survive Vlogs channel, and comment below what videos y'all want to see of mine, and yeah, stay positive, and don't be sad, be happy on your life, just don't be sad, just be happy. Bye guys, have a good day.